Good morning, everybody. Welcome behind the scenes here at Jamie Riddler Studios. I am Jamie. It is Monday, and this is not my regular location. I thought today that maybe I would bring you down to my art making space, especially because the house is really quiet today, so I'm trying to make noise in the same place that I make mess. And I certainly can't invite you into this space and not share with you a little bit of the mess that I've been making. You see, like, my table is covered with paint. My sister Shannon and I had an art day yesterday, and we're learning this cool new thing, well, new to us, about making contact paper transfers. So I'm all surrounded here by contact paper transfers that I am trying, and it's been so much fun. One of the things I've been learning this year is how much I love doing art that surprises me. How much I love doing stuff where I'm like, I wonder how this is gonna turn out. So it created the background for a page, and honestly, I just tossed a whole bunch of paint on and moved it around with a card. That's it. That's all I did was like, ooh, ah, I'm gonna add a little color there. Ooh, ah, what if I did this? Ooh, ah. I think that's how I like life too, is what's gonna happen? You know, inviting it in with a sense of wonder and being curious about what's going to happen next. Now this week, I'm not so, I am curious about what's gonna happen within each of the plans I have, but this is a very planned, very structured week I have ahead of me. In fact, it's lots of early mornings. And so to stay committed to the behind the scenes, I'm gonna have to get up really early to share with you what's going on each day. And I hope to do that. Though all of you know that I'm just starting to feel better. So I have to do that in the context of also taking really, 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 really good care of my energy. There's so much good stuff going on this week. I'm interviewing Megan Genge for the podcast. Meg is a really good friend of mine, and I know I've shared with you, and I hope you're taking part in Heart and Hearth that Meg and Sass Petherick have put together. It's a series of audios to take you every day through the growing bustle of the holiday season and remind you of what's sacred at this time of year. I have been blown away. I've been so moved by it. It really is a gorgeous tribe of women that are sharing their thoughts, their insights, their hearts, and it's so welcoming. I hope you'll enjoy that. I am going out for a whole day of business development on Thursday. I'll share more with you about that later. And tomorrow, I'm doing a planning day with Shannon. We do it every November. And we sit down, we take the whole day. Actually, we'll probably sit in this very space, which means some tidying. And we go through, what are the things that we want to accomplish next year? What are the things we want to experience next year? What are our priorities? And then how can we start to imagine the year with all of those things taking place? It has been so good for us to do that. Usually we work through one of our whole years and then we work through the other of our whole years. And we also start off by some real journaling, going through questions about what our priorities are and what we're dreaming of. This weekend I was out and about and you could already feel the Christmassy holiday stuff start to appear. So before I get right into that season, I really wanna do savor this year end and starting to imagine the year forward. So I hope you are too. Have a great day in your studio. I'll see you tomorrow.